Hi gamers, today I'm going to show you how you can get as much as you want of free primogems on Genshin Impact. This site I'm about to reveal to you is the best one so far, so don't hesitate to try it, and just follow my steps. First, you need to go to this website, getvgame.com. Scroll down and choose your game, then click continue. As you see, this is the site that provides you as much as you want of free primogems. First, what you need to do is to choose any server here. After that, click this button, Start Mod. Then type or copy and paste your UID here as you see. After that, you need to select your platform, either it's Android or iOS or any other platform. Then select the amount of primogems you want to get. Here I will select 4500 primogems. Click this button, Continue. Press Verify. And it's gonna say the Genshin Impact free primogems, so we're gonna have to get them through completing two of these tasks. And they're simple tasks such as downloading an app or completing a survey. So we will complete these two tasks. After I complete the tasks, it says open your game and check the primogems as you can see. So I will open the game. So guys, as you can see, I've got my free 4500 primogems. And guys, it's also working for all devices. So just follow all these steps. So guys, don't forget to share it with your friends. And just to know that if it didn't work with you at the first time, it's because of the pressure on the website servers, so just try in a couple of hours again, it'll work. See you in another video, and peace out.